In the case of Lacio versus Abbott, as it pertains to 7-month-old Aubrey Ann Lacio, it has been determined by this court, Mr. Abbott, you are not her father. I'm so sorry.
It's over.
Mr. Abbott, even given the bond you've already developed with Aubrey and Ms. Lacio's other child, can you really just walk away?